Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Electronic Circuit Hub. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon. So in the series of LTSpice tutorial, today I'll be talk about the how to measure a power of any active component or any passive component in LTSpice and how to measure frequency in LTSpice. Okay, so let me run the LTSpice. Let me open a project. Okay, so this circuit I already explained in my previous tutorial. If you haven't watched, go and watch there. So now let me run the simulation for this circuit. Okay, now I want to show you how to measure power for any component. So for that you have to press Alt, then left click. Okay, so as you can see here, for R2 the maximum power is around 70 milliwatt. That means power dissipation across R2 is 70 milliwatt. Now if you want to check the power across R1, let me click it here. The power dissipation across R1 is 1.3 milliwatt. Now if you want to check the power dissipation across this transistor, let me click it here, it's around 18 milliwatt. Now let me show you how to measure frequency in LTSpice. So let me click it here. So this is some time duration is given. This is 1 millisecond pulse. That means your total time period is 1 millisecond. Your on time is 0.5 millisecond and your total time is 1 millisecond. That means you are having 1 kilohertz of frequency. Let me show you how you will measure the frequency. Okay. Add cursor, first and second. Okay. Now you have two cursor. Okay, and second cursor, you have to measure for a complete cycle. Okay, so you can see here it's 1 kilohertz frequency, right? So that's what I already set it here. Okay, thanks for watching lecture. See you soon.